taking off right now as we get for you for here. That's Dan Tamio. aircraft that are designed for aircraft carrier use do their landings on a carrier. I can look here at Jones and Stagg and say, you guys don't just land on a carrier, you have to do a pass on a carrier. You come down and you come down hard, and you've got to have a very, very beefy, strong, and durable landing gear to absorb the punishment of those very, very violent carrier landings. Well, with a 13-foot diameter prop, the danger was that there would be a prop strike on the deck, damaging the airplane, damaging the deck, potentially hurting the tire. So we don't have to want a big landing gear alone, but the longer it is, the less strength it has. So the designers of Fox see it on the big screen.